And here is Catherine, all dressed up for her mom's wedding. Her mom and dad's wedding. And it is the 19th of July, 2003. And here is the dress that June made.
Come with me.
That is a pretty dress. Sitting so ladylike.
Fighting again. Well, I'm cat. I can't look and smile at the same time. I can't even see. Okay. Hi, Grandma.
Hello.
Good.
That you taken? Yeah. Nobody got a chance because there's no rehearsal to tell you what kind of.
You're not going to get her?
No.
They
want the chairs. They want the chairs there coming down the hall. If you guys all will move,
we want to be trying
to. Yeah. There.
We're still tied.
And flowers?
Grandma, tell her they're still stuck.
We can take
Oh.
Is it
guy doesn't get the keys?
I don't know. Oh, my God. Not yet. Oh. All right, Annie Drew. That's it.
That's enough, guys.
Don't quit.
Mommy, I can kiss you.
No.
You look pretty, too.
Oh, that's
yeah. Open them now.
Okay.
She looks so pretty.
No, one, don't break an ear on the way. Gage?
Noah? I need to open it.
Well, you hold it for Mommy, and Mommy will open. Okay?
Oh, you look so pretty. You're dressed up just like Mom.
Noah, come here.
Noah, go to Grandma.
Excuse me, guys.
Watch out, Tate. Come here, Tate.
Look, Kate.
Look at that.
I got keys, camera, and I'm ready to go.
Wow. Oh, that's gorgeous.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
that's so
cute.
Oh, I do, but I've never used it.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like flipping. Come
on. No, well, it's Mommy's too, Kate.
Next phone wedding, the pastor will leave.
This question,
he's got another whip.
Those things have to really, really be there before the wedding because it's what the guest registry is.
Who's going right with that?
Who is going?
At the park.
One of my little ones.
It's so hot.
Well, it knows not here.
We'll see what we can get.
For
Cable,
what's
supposed to come?
My dog.
That's
so bad.
Hello, Catherine.
Maggie!
I know, I heard Katie say hi, Maggie.
No?
On behalf of Stan and Tammie's family, I'd like to thank you for being here to share this special moment with them. Each of you have given something of yourselves into their lives. Your love, guidance, and encouragement add new dimensions to their happiness. They appreciate your friendship and support, and welcome you to join in their celebration. Stan and Tammie found these words taken from the writings of Edmund O'Neill to express in a special way their feelings about marriage. Marriage joins two people in the circle of its love. Marriage is a commitment to life, to the best that two people can find and bring out in each other. Marriage deepens and enriches every facet of life. Happiness is fuller, memories are fresher, commitment is stronger. Even anger is felt more strongly and passes more quickly. Marriage understands and forgives the mistakes life is unable to avoid. It encourages and nurtures new life, new experiences, and new ways of expressing love through the seasons of life. When two people pledge to love love and care for each other.
Can I move over to the
Spirit can lead to themselves. Binds them closer than any spoken or written word. Marriage is a promise, a potential made in the hearts of two people who love. It takes a lifetime to fulfill. With this understanding, Stan and Tammie wish to be joined in marriage. Who gives Tammie to be married to Stan? Therefore, any person can show just and sufficient reason why these two persons
are not. Don't tell me.
This time forward, keep your peace. I now call upon both in the presence of you. Stan, you solemnly declare that you do not know any lawful effect why you may not be joined in matrimony to your candidate. Tammie, you solemnly declare that you do not know of any lawful effect why you may not be joined in matrimony to your candidate. I stand to be content. Give me my lawful wedding place. I offer you my heart. As I guarantee you, I will be here to comfort and support you. Share with me your dreams and joys. And lawful wedding. I will honor and respect you. And remain yours and yours alone. I will be with you whatever the future holds. I can be you to stand. My lawful wedding. I offer you my heart. As I carry you, I will be here for you. Comfort and support. Share with you. I will honor and respect you.
I will honor and respect
you. And remain yours and yours alone. I will be with you. Whatever the future holds.
Okay. How are you doing?
Maybe you should go closer. Do you think all these people are walking in front of you?
Mm-hmm. Promises to each other.
There.
As a reminder, that no matter where you are or what may transpire, you're no longer alone. You're joined to one who loves you and will always be your partner and best friend. Now you feel no cold, for each of you will be warm for the other. Now there's no more loneliness. For each of you, companions for the other. Now you are two persons, but there's only one life before you. May peace surround you both in the journey ahead. Through all of you, may happiness be your companion, and your days together be good and long upon. Stan and Tammie, you have pledged yourselves to each other in bond of marriage, and have declared you by the giving and receiving of rings by joining us. Now the authority of marriage commission is given to you by the province of the response. In the presence of these witnesses, I pronounce you husband and wife.
Look at him smile.
Yes.
That's very good, Jeremy.
I can go with red.
No,
sucky thumbies.
Katie!
Good girl! Very good. Go.
Look at the bubbles.
Look at it.
Ooh, look at the bubbles.
Oh.
You won't get hit. Hang on.
I think we'd have to
leave him on.
Oh, cool.
Cool, Katie.
It's okay.
Cool.
Hey, you wanted to give her a sip of your pop.
He doesn't want it back. What?
Just your butt.
Yeah. It's a good pose. Mm-hmm.
Too many moons over.
Hey.
The Okanagan, the moment.
Can't be in the picture.
A smile and a half.
Look at the sands in his pocket.
Jeremy, put your hands behind your back, please.
Jeremy,
behind your back. That's a boy. That's a better position.
Do you see how Kaylee's standing there?
Kaylee.
I never read
books. But with friends, you know, like that, There's so many things I want to say, and I know that there are not enough pages to fill. I thought about it for quite a while. You're a beautiful person, a wonderful mother, a great friend, and I want to make Stan very happy. You support me through good times and bad, and I'll know you enjoy each day of your marriage. Be friends to each other, share each other's hopes, and fill each other's dreams. And I love you both very, very much. And I'm just right now going to cry, so I think we just get drunk and cheers to the groomsmen.
I figure I better not start on those right away, so. I think the reason I was appointed to do this was the fact that we shared the same bedroom for 5 years while I went to school in Vancouver, so I know Tammie pretty well, so. As a young girl, Tam was pretty energetic, and not like now, she did. We took her to Osoyoos, and we had a fishing trip, sort of, and trouble with Tam was that every time you got her to try to put a worm on, it'd be ooh, and if you got her to catch a fish, it'd be oh, ah, ee, and, you know, just the sound effects were worse than the actual fishing part, so it just wasn't a good thing. We had a water fight in the Soyuz. It was a really hot day, and everybody was running, and the kids were on one side, and the grown-ups were on the other, and we were running to the tap and grabbing water and running back and meeting in the middle, more or less, but the kids seemed to have a lot more water a lot quicker, and they couldn't figure it out for quite a while, and then all of a sudden we realized they were going into the bathroom and flushing the toilet and taking fill of their buckets there, and coming out, and that was part of it, so. Lucky there's lots of lake close by, so. I have, Stacy gave me a few notes here about a little trip to Las Vegas, but I was told that if I mentioned anything about it, I was cheating and I was going to be disowned as an uncle, and so I figure I better not bring too much of that up to the front right now, but if you come to me a little later on, I can let you read parts of this stuff, and it's really educational, eh, so. Tammie is actually a real die-hard conservationist. She doesn't like to use oil too much, and her father bought her 3 cars before she finally realized that she had to look at the dipstick and tell how much oil it is. You better, Stan. Luckily, Stan is hopefully going to take care of that. Tam is a good kid for most of her life, and from what I've seen, but I live in Prince George, and Tam lives in Vancouver, so she got away with quite a bit, eh? So, I don't know what to say here. You know, she's a really nice kid, and I think she'll probably do well with Stan, and I hope the pair of them have a really good life together, and I'd like to...
beside me, and the three ladies for joining Tammie today, and our special day, and everyone who helped us put today on. If it weren't for you, we would not have done it, and it would not be as enjoyable as it has been. Thanks, John, Maria, and my mom, especially. I'd like to thank all of you for coming, and I hope you have a good time tonight. Thank you.
Hopefully there's a lot of people here. So I had a few things that I wanted to say about Stan, but now I'm not very good at talking in public, so I thought I'd better write it all down. So you'll have to just excuse me while I grab my notes. I went to the same school. school that's got of public speaking, so.
She's 3 points ahead of me.
I cheated. Take out the garbage, do the yard work, and I'll just for tomorrow. What I really wanted to say is that I've known a lot of great men in my lifetime. Decided our fate together. They definitely had a sense of humor. We have done everything completely backwards. However, in the end, we did everything right. We created a family. She's somewhere up there. We created a life together, a home. It wasn't always very easy, but I wouldn't trade it. I
had 4 drinks.
I love our life together. This is a beautiful day, and I feel like Cinderella. And and I just have to say that when I'm bugging you about the newspapers being on the coffee table. The actual angry words and the lyrics are ones of love.
You're getting locked in now, Tammie.
And here's to our future. Thank you. And I'd also like to thank everyone for being here today, and for all the people that have traveled all the way from Saskatchewan and Alberta. This night could go on forever. Thank you.
far and near to be at this wedding. We're happy to have it. I was told by Stan that I'm supposed to say I'm glad to have him in the family, and then I'm supposed to sit down and shut up. He doesn't know me that well. I bought the floor, and as they say, I'm really glad to have him as son-in-law now. I guess I've been really thrilled because I got to see the product quickly. I just want to see another one. Everybody in this room doesn't know that I'm a twin. And I do have a twin sister in this room. She's older. But I'm a grandfather and she isn't. So I tell her it's really nice to get the boys married and start a family. But anyway, again, I'd like to thank everybody for coming. Marin and I are thrilled to have you here. And I'd like to thank my brother-in-law for doing a great job. And I know the kids are going to be happy, and Stan's daughter, so. And the other part that I loved about Ed's story was the oil.
True, true.
That's it. Four or five cars, but who's counting? But anyways, again, I want everybody to have a great time, and again, everybody have a great time. Thank you.
Not my wedding, no. Thank you.
basement. That's a problem.